While Western Kentucky students finished their first full week at home and out of class, some students and staff at one Davis County elementary school are sending uplifting messages to everyone. Eyewitness News' Mike Pickett with the story.
I don't think we've ever done anything like this.
It's been a while since teachers like Sally Tingle drew on the driveway in front of school.
A little bit of sidewalk chalk when I was growing up, not a lot.
Today,
I drew a heart and it said that we love and miss you, Miss Tingle. And then I even gave them a math fact just that they know that we need to stay sharp on our skills.
It's one of many messages teachers and students will draw on driveways and sidewalks for their chalk cheer.
My 9-year-old has a paper at home. She's planning out what she wants to draw and how she wants to do it.
They'll draw messages of hope, inspiration, and support as Highland and other Kentucky schools are closed due to coronavirus concerns.
It's one of those things that we hoped it would spark a little bit of excitement, but it's just kind of become a brush fire, and it's made it to where the kids feel a sense of excitement about something that they can control.
The messages will be seen from the ground and from the air via drone videos sent to the Highland community. Messages they hope stay with everyone even after the chalk on the ground fades.
We don't know when we're going to see our students again, and we are missing them very much. And just so appreciative of everything that the parents are doing to work with them.
In Owensboro, Mike Pickett, Eyewitness News.